News 8's Megan Torges, and we are headed to Lewiston, where the body of 26-year-old Samantha Folsom was found last night. Police say her parents found her in her third-floor apartment. An autopsy is scheduled for her body today in Augusta. We will keep you updated with the latest developments on WMTW.com and on News 8 at 6.